As a data miner, my day involves a series of meetings. I work with universities and public sector organisations to help them find ways to make their data visible and discoverable and reusable. So I meet with them via telephone, email, or face-to-face, and then I have some administrative kind of bureaucracy stuff to do behind the scenes as well. The job came up. I had the qualifications. It looked interesting, so I went for it. It wasn't planned. It's a new field, so there was no way I could have known I was going to end up in here, but I'm glad I did because I really like it. I get to work with researchers in a number of different fields, from astronomy to behavioural ecology to psychology, and they're all very smart, interesting people working on really fascinating projects, so working with them is probably the best thing about the job. Some of the challenges I deal with are due to the nature of the data. Some data has privacy or confidentiality around it. For example, clinical data dealing with patient information, you have to be very careful about how you handle that and who you get to see it. Other challenges arise out of just simple bureaucracy and red tape and trying to account for taxpayer funds in an appropriate way. There are a number of different roles around data mining. We need technical people. We also need people with information management skills, and we also need people with client liaison skills who can work with people to get access to their data and talk to them about how it's going to be used. If someone asked me about becoming a data miner, I would say to them you need to be ready to work in a fluid environment. If you want to work in a really structured environment where everything is organised for you, it's not for you. It's a new field, we're doing new things with new techniques and equipment, so you have to be ready to make it up as you go along, in a way. The fun things are working with people who are doing interesting research and helping them explore data in new ways. The really satisfying things are seeing projects completed, and I'm just really glad I found my way into this field. It's very enjoyable.